The master approaches.
You! We have given you all you need for success, and yet you still fail us. The statues were to be completed by now.
It is a massive task you have set before us, master. My brothers, they need food and rest.
You have not been asked to speak! And who will be next? You there! You are now charged with the task of completing the statues.
As you wish.
We hope your work is better than that of your friend here. We can no longer stand the sight of you. You make us sick. Every last one of them.
If you search for truth, the souls of Hades will aid your quest.
Ah!
Place your offerings for Aletheia. We will decide if they're worthy at our will.
I offer nothing.
You presume to seek audience with the Oracle, and yet you bring no offerings? Bold. Stupid, but bold. Although, you must have good reason to seek the Oracle, carrying such a mark. Return when you have brought appropriate sacrifice.
I have come to see the Oracle, and that is what I intend to do.
I would have liked to hear your story, warrior. It is a shame you fail to see reason. Remove him. We have to find a better slave trader.
Impudence. You will not see her.
We will see to it, you two. do not live.
He gains, you idiot.
I know he gains. Leave me be. I will take care of him. Arrogant. You may be a great warrior, but you have no place in our temple. You will never see the Oracle.
My, quite persistent, isn't he?
His persistence only means his death.
Why was he allowed entry to my temple? Allow you to continue. You will never prevail. We will see you dead. Die, Mark Warrior. Yeah! You now have to deal with me.
Alethea.
The relic you carry has no effect on me.
Then I fear you are beyond aid.
Do not worry. The situation before me is clear. I have waited for this day. Your thoughts are clouded and your mind conflicted, warrior. I can feel it. You seek the truth?
Yes.
So be it. But remember, the truth always comes with a price. The Furies infect your mind because you run from your oath
to Ares.
Stop at nothing should you resist.
So the Shade speaks the truth.
The intentions of Orkos are pure.
Orkos? But he is a fury.
And he will play his part in time. My time grows short. To be free of the madness that infects you, you must defeat those who hold your bond with the God of War.
How can I defeat the Furies when all I see is illusion?
Across the sea, the Lantern of Delos keeps the eyes of truth.
Delos?
Find the eyes, and they will show you the path to freedom.
Thank you. Thank you. Coward hides himself, Orcos.
You know I'm one of the Furies who forged your bond. You would have killed me before I could even speak.
Then tell me, what has brought you to this betrayal of your own kind?
It was you. The injustice of your oath that made me doubtful. Is it possible that through all your suffering you still do not understand why you were chosen? Why Ares needed you, why he still needs you.
Speak clearly.
Oh, Kratos. The god of...
The past is the past,
Orcos. It's been plotting for years.
The past you now seek to rectify.
And I will do so without the aid of a Fury.
As Kratos looked upon the gem, he realized all he needed do was fight the forces that gnawed at his mind. His thoughts now clear, The warrior turned his rage to the remaining Furies and their ultimate defeat.
I have watched you over the years. When you were just a boy, I saw the signs. Even the loss of your brother did not sway your focus. The tragedy only improved you. You honed your skills. And now, Kratos, you have fulfilled your promise of greatness. You served with honor. You brought glory to us all, and today, you have earned your place among us as the greatest general Sparta has ever known.
So, there is something you value more than ambition.
Thank you. Ah! This will definitely have to go into the record. Record. Must record. Must record. You're the Spartan that Orcus talked about, aren't you? Definitely need to get this down. Definitely need to
what
get this
What do you know
down.
Of the Oathkeeper?
I know he paid for what he's done. They say he was the first marked one, but his father didn't like the way he turned out. I know. I was the first man to be put here by the Furies. See? I've been keeping a record. Orcus was born here. Then his mothers, they became... They used to be fair. Harsh, but fair. Had something to do with Ares, I imagine. The way they treated
That is
him.
No reason to betray your own.
Your own son. Betrayed his own? Sounds familiar, doesn't it? But he did it because of you.
I did not ask for his help.
But you received it nonetheless. Didn't you, Spartan? This will make a wonderful addition to the record.
Neither of pleasure of the flesh or glory will return you to us, then there is only one thing left. Not that you have my son's toy. It is your heart that will betray you.
Kratos knew he was close. Close to a time when illusion would have no power over him. Close to the defeat of the Furies, and finally, close to the freedom he so desperately sought.
The sooner we get past Delos, the happier I'll be.
They say it is cursed. Too bad we can't sail south of Delos.
Why don't we stop at this cursed island?
He's gone. Let us leave this wretched place.
Quickly, for we are cursed too!
Let's go. Huh!